434. Tifa's about to hit level 35. Cloud's about to hit level 35. We got... let me show you what I got. I got the Mithril Saber. We got Blade Burst, 100%. Everything is 100%. We got Barrett where he is, 100%. Man, I'm loving Maximum Fury. Holy shit. So beast. Tifa, we got everything here with the Mithril Claws. Chi Trap. We got Star Shower, Focus Strike. We got all that stuff. As far as the materia goes, this is what I am working with right now. I got elemental materia at level 2. I'm not going to get level 3 in this go through. 7,500 AP, man. That's way too much for me. Lightning maxed out. I got barrier maxed out. I got revival materia almost halfway there. I don't know if we could get that up. Cloud's got MP materia. I got to fix all this, so this is not really what I'm going to be working with through the remainder of the game. I got to swap some stuff and make some stuff make, have it make sense. But this is what I've been leveling up, so I haven't changed anything. We got magnify materia almost at level 3. We got healing at level 3. Cleansing at level 3. Ice at level 3. Lightning at level 3. Magic up materia, because Barrett is my magic guy without Aerith here. And we got MP up, HP up is working there. That'll be at level 3. Tifa, I'm working on chakra materia. We got, I'm working on that right now with the AP up. Healing at level 3 for her. I got steadfast block materia, level 3. Ice, level 3. Warding materia I'm working on. Wind at level 3. Auto cure maxed out. So we're doing some good stuff here, man. We're doing some good stuff. What is going on, everybody? Yeah, Ace. I've been spending a lot of time in the Coliseum, bro. A lot of time in the Coliseum. It got fucking boring. It really did. I had to continue the game. I want to finish it. I want to finish it before the end of the month, for sure. So, we're going to move on into Chapter 14, and we're going to have a good time here.
No one's home.
No one is home, huh? How's the microphone to game volume, guys? Is it good? Let me know. So I can adjust it if it needs to be adjusted. Bronx now, what's up, brother? Everything's good. Ryu, what's up, man?
Long time no see.
Yeah, you're gonna help me out, man.
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible.
Well, thank you, sir. Thank you, Bronx.
And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
No, that's not Sephiroth.
Let's just hear him out.
No, Dead Panda, I was never a fan of those games, bro.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
JLD, I think it's kind of sound more and more every time I read about it. It sounds like a work, bro.
I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You know?
You want us to kind of say
it's silly. That's why I really didn't say anything on the podcast. Who gives a shit?
What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
Yeah, Ace, I had to, bro. I'm worried about this. I'm worried about the boss battles coming up. You know?
Walk away. I'll find somebody.
And phase one of Sephiroth, you know?
You'll have to find another way.
Probably, I know it's gonna be fucking just ridiculous.
All right, we're in.
I am getting the PS5.
He betrays us, he dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know.
So, correct me if I'm wrong. I can't complete one of the quests in Chapter 14 until I go down the ladder into the sewers, right? The secret stash quest?
You guys ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah.
Okay. Follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Dawn's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive.
Sephiroth was easy?
Until recently, that is.
Well, you know, this isn't the full game, that's why. They're gonna give you everything else that clearly is not here. In two other games, I heard, right? Little flip, I want to play The Last of Us, but I might not be able to finish. I want to play that game that's coming. What is it? Ghost of Tsushima's coming out? You know? Very interested in that. Oh, but Horatia, the behemoth side quest was very easy, bro. I beat him in one take.
Yours. Yeah.
I
had already been leveled up at that point, so everything was just so super easy.
So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were
you. I switched back to the regular sword that Cloud had in the beginning. It's just a lot more, you know.
I can barely take them on my own.
It's just a lot more stable, I feel, with stats.
Am I right?
You know.
Let's get this over with.
Yeah, I put the Buster Sword back on. I was using the Hard Edge, but I feel like the Buster Sword's a lot better. You know? I gotta go back into the sewers. I was already here. And last time I was here, there was a lot of guys that were weak to fire and ice, if I'm not mistaken, right?
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
A lot of people got on me, man, for saying Gulak was released. No matter he was released or not. I mean, they wasted him. I don't give a fuck if he was released or if his contract was expired. Who gives a shit? No, Kyle, I don't watch UFC, bro. Oh, shit. What is it? Oh, this guy. This guy's easy. This guy's weak to fire, I believe.
Shower.
You had one fight, Tifa. Don't worry. Hologram, they... What is this? They hoard talent, and then they want to keep talent from other people, and then they don't use any talent. They don't use them. You know, it sucks. The opportunities they take away from people is fucking disgusting. It really is. I know, I'm going the wrong way, I think. I am going the wrong way. I might be going the right way. I'm
okay. No fear.
Oh, no.
That's a win.
These guys are going to turn you into frogs now.
Okay. Good at this.
Told you so.
No, man, I can't. Oh, I love Mr. Soldier, bro. You know, he's a very good buddy of mine, but I can't play that shit. I'm so happy for his streaming success so far with the game, man. You know.
Shit.
Look at this shit.
Keep it up, man.
Yeah, you too.
I can't even get in there. Look, they're blocked. Fucking... What knocked all that down is what I want to know. This is clearly the wrong way. Maybe, I don't know. I'm just gonna... We need a Mario Kart comeback? I don't think so, dude. You know, I can't... You know, it's boring, dude. I don't wanna play something I'm gonna be bored with, dude, that I don't enjoy, you know? That's why I really haven't played, Yeah, that's probably the way I gotta go. That's why I haven't played Call of Duty, you know? It's just not, fun for me at all. Now these guys are back.
Won't be tough. Of course
not.
Whoa!
Guess it's my turn. Ooh, God, you like that. You got this.
Let's go. Hold on. Give me your best shot.
Let's go.
Yeah, I seen Cornette's take on Becky. You know what the funny thing is about Cornette's take on Becky is they clipped the very end of what he said during that entire thing, and they took that and ran with it. Meanwhile, listen, I don't like Cornette. I think he's a fucking dick, you know, and he's just a psychopath. But you really can't refute anything he said in the beginning of that fucking entire rant, you know? You either agree with it or you don't. Here we go. That's that. Now everybody's all sleepy. Look at this shit. Are you fucking serious? Dude, look at this.
Take him down.
Let's finish.
Gotcha.
First of all,
not throwing at the tower.
Hey, no way.
Yeah. This is gonna be a pain in the ass, dude.
Keep it up.
Yeah, that's not exactly what I wanted to run into. Guys stopping you like that, dude. Holy shit. And you know, Vandelli, you know, Paper Mario... Is Paper Mario like a spiritual successor to Super Mario RPG? And what are the similarities? I want to see. Enemy intel. What are they called? The bugaboos, right? No, they're not bugaboos, are they? Now, Blugu. Wind and lightning. You ain't fucking poisoning me and slowing me down, motherfucker. Noodle, I think so. There's no similarities. Then why would you guys want me to play it? Does look cool, though.
That's the skeleton key down here.
It's turned. I wish they'd make a fucking remake of Chrono Trigger, to be honest with you, man. That's the next thing I'm waiting for.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you.
It's turn-based. So then I might like it, then. I might like Paper Mario, to be honest with you, if it's turn-based.
Made it. About time.
This way. There should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Man, Parasite Eve remake would be fucking awesome, dude. I remember that.
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let
you. Yo, Negan Rage, I never played Onimusha, dude. Never. Darren's got full, so let's kill everybody. Oh boy.
This won't take long.
Not at all.
Don't overdo it.
I got this.
We go now. In here.
Wait.
What do you mean, wait?
Getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
Yeah, they're giving me a lot of those maiden kisses, dude. What about the, yeah, let me buy this. We're gonna walk right off the CD? No way, bro. Yeah, man, an axe throwing contest tomorrow. That's what they call entertainment. That's what they call their tag team division, bro. Axe throwing.
So how are we supposed to get topside? Through here. Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys, but it's not that simple.
Oh, look, it's Dana Brooke!
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
Well, I don't know if Dana Brooke made a cameo in fucking Final Fantasy VII.
Let's go.
Am I missing anything over here? No. There's another... What is this door? It's locked. Yo, where'd Dana Brooke go, bro? Where rats? You fucking enemy! Get out of my way! A waste of my fucking time. Oh, shit.
Titan, let's finish this. You're done.
You ain't cursing me, motherfucker. Fuck out of here.
Where the hell did that thing run off to?
This wasn't enough fun already.
Why are these doors locked from the inside? Yeah, hi, Berg. I seen it, bro. We just talked about it before. I mean, it is what it is, dude. You either like Cornette or you don't like Cornette. What is this? Poison? What is this? Who is it? What is this guy weak against?
No holding back.
Probably weak against fire, right? Let's see. Yeah. There he is. Oh, look. Hi, Dana Brooke. Did you get lost going to catering? Titus has cheesecake, I heard.
Oh, shit.
Let me get this guy out of here. Fuck out of here, motherfucker. Typhoon. Fucking thing! Will you just give me the fucking fire already, dude?
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Poison materia. Who gives a shit about poison materia, dude? Really? You're gonna be a real geek if you take the time to level poison materia, bro. Oh wow, Dana Brooke is pretty fast, bro. Okay, let me get rid of this fucking asshole over here. No. Why are they all attacking, Cloud? Like they got fucking blood out on Cloud, dude. Alright, where are we going? guy with the pretty hair. Where are we going, bro? You said you were leading the way. I'm waiting for you.
Let's give him hell.
Who is it? Oh, this motherfucker.
It's on you.
Watch and learn.
Cloud, man. What are you doing, bro? All this other shit I can't get into, right? So it's just very linear.
Got you now, so
where you going now, bro? Huh?
I'm not gonna hurt you, fella. So just...
Oh, look at... Well, okay. He wants to jump down there. Okay. Oh, boy. You know what I'm gonna do? What do I got? What do I got linked here? Fire? I'm gonna link lightning here.
Give him hell.
Getting really sleepy.
Of course you are. Of course you are, honey. I gotta get rid of these boogaloos. What do we got? We got, let's do thunder on this motherfucker.
That thunder I hear?
I got it.
Bring it on.
Come on.
Yeah, you know what? Let me use dive kick on this one. Okay, Tifa. Okay, Tifa. Okay, honey. I can't even go down there. JLD, no, I don't think Leo Rush is done wrestling, dude. Why do you think he's doing what he's doing with Mark Henry? Because he wants to keep his name out there. You know, he's starting shit up with Mark Henry to keep his name in people's mouth. And I think he's a talented motherfucker, I really do.
Take the right.
I'm on it.
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
Like he's laughing. Look at him. Pair of protective boots, huh? Oh yeah, I can't even go down here yet. Look. That's his secret stash. What's over here? Did I miss anything over here? I can't even get over there. No, 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 no. I want to use fire. I'm going to use fire on him.
Deal with that.
About damn time! Want some more? Hope you don't mind if I fill you with a hole, Nura.
Let me in. Freeze! You're up.
I got this.
Whoa. Dude, this is getting a little crazy over here now. Oh shit, stay away from him.
Steady.
The cloud is dead, dude.
Gotta be careful.
Okay, thank you.
Give it back.
We have to get the water out of the, yeah. Yeah, Ace, that's what, that's obviously that's what I'm doing now. I figured that's what
Give
I was
it
doing.
Back.
What that's is it? Not a key.
Yo, Lizard Masters, what's up, bro?
That's not your pendant either.
If you guys are new around here, man, follow.
Were they family?
If you feel I'm deserving of it, you can always subscribe. Yo, Carbon, what's up, buddy? I didn't forget about you, bro.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day, no. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down?
I have not tried that beer, bro. Black Label? Carling?
Revenge.
Enrique, what's up, man?
I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut.
I've been spending my time not in New York, JLD. It's not really where I want to be right now. So that is that, huh? So where's the switch? Is this something that I gotta go back for, or is this gonna be ahead? I just wanna make sure. Alright, so it's probably ahead. I'm assuming it's ahead. Charlotte Flair sucks, dude. She's awful. Anything she does automatically, man, generates no interest.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine and mine alone.
Huh?
Please. Fine.
I got it, Ace. Nia Jax is scary Jerry. No, she's not, bro. No, she's not. Who the fuck would get Nia Jax pregnant, dude?
Give him hell.
Oh, shit. What is this guy weak to?
Let's do it.
Not bad.
Not looking good. Let's switch it up.
Need my help, do you?
Don't give up.
Never quit, never surrender.
Bring it.
What the fuck?
Calling lightning.
I got this.
Get away from him. I got no magic left, dude. He's a fucking frog, dude. Johnny Supernova, what's up, man? Hassan, yeah, Jesse's gonna be with me, dude. I enjoy having him on the show. He's got a very good take on the product, I think. You know, so. Drew is not going to be on every week because he can't do it. And I think I want to keep my fan base happy. And they don't really enjoy Drew, but he's a good friend of mine. So what did I get here? I got... Enfeeblement Ring. Enter battle with Toad, the Toad status effect. Well, what is the fucking point of that? What is the point of that? No, Carbon, I've never shot a gun, bro. I don't think I've even held a gun before. A Moogle medal. I got a Moogle medal, guys. You know what, man? I was never a big fan of Ozzy Osbourne. You know, I've always enjoyed Dio better. I'm pumped for Double or Nothing. I think Double Nothing's gonna be great. Now what about the water that went down? Are we doing anything over here? What is this? This is just, I was over here. Can I go in these doors? Fuck, man. Oh. Gulak wanted a raise? Hey man, Dio influenced a lot of the bands I actually find my favorites to be my favorites now. Anything in here that I need? Oh, there's another bench in here too. A lot of benches here, dude. Uh-oh.
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Leslie, I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little...
You know, Scary Jerry, that isn't actually a bad prediction, bro.
Screwed up the plan.
You know? WWE, that would be... You know, imagine
I'll
that.
Let you in on a secret.
People uncovered his past, Jingle, and now he's uncovering the truth about everybody else. That's a good take there, man.
Close to paradise.
Be real. What's up, bro?
I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved wall market. I'll be lucky to live another week.
Yeah, this guy's a fucking slob.
Leslie, I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ha!
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true.
Oh, shit! This thing again?
Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Gone out.
Bastard.
Oh, boy.
First him, then Corneo. Here we go.
Bash and smash. Get the fuck out of there. Left horn.
Call fire. So long.
I don't want the little guys, I want the big guy!
Steady.
Oh my God. You motherfucker! How many are there, dude?
No escape.
I can't get to the boss. Playtime. Dude, I this is ridiculous, dude.
Deal with that.
Okay, that was certainly a minor inconvenience. So, there's nothing else here, huh? There's a bed in here. For the reunion. I guess we'll go in here.
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry. Bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you.
Thank you, D-Blaze. Thank you, Little Flip.
Don't give up on her yet.
I've gotten a lot better, bro. I've gotten a lot better at the combat.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
That was the end of the chapter, right?
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here. And then I'll give you what you need.
Nothing here. Can I get out of here? Door's been unlocked. All right. I guess I could get out of here now, right? Is there anything else I'm missing in here? No, I don't want to head back up. Apparently I should, says there's Moogle medals here. There's three Moogle medals here. Does anybody know where they are? There's a side quest. Yeah, Shadow Maniac, I got the corner. I finished that, dude. Kalo, I finished all the side quests, dude. There's no more side quests. I'm just gonna go back up. There's a lot of benches here, man. I'm benching myself like I bench all the Cretans on social media. I gotta go back to, I gotta go back to the town, don't I?
Taste that sweet Midgar smog.
This way.
Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back.
Yeah, I'm not doing it yet.
You should probably get your affairs in order. Just in case.
Yes, indeed.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone.
Carbon, a little later, bro. I'm going to watch they got that Undertaker documentary on the WWE Network, part 2. I'm going to drink a little something during that. Have some dinner.
Hope you
Yo, Razor B-Star, thank you for the 100 bits, bro. I appreciate that, man. Dead Panda, yes I am, bro. Don't you see? My beard. Haven't shaved it in fucking like a month and a half.
Let's go.
I've been keeping up with it, but I haven't trimmed it at all. Yeah. Yeah, Ace, I'm not going over the wall yet, bro.
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The angel of the slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here, why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me.
Nice! Yes. What do you got for me in the weapon shop, bro? Recover. What do you got for me? What do you got for me? Nothing. Trash. Alright, what I'm gonna do is,
Everyone, grab your stuff. We're heading out soon.
Where's that? Right here.
Yeah, you're right. We could do this.
I want to go to, the entrance to the city. Give me a second, guys. I'm gonna use the restroom. I'll be right back. Don't go nowhere. All right, guys, I'm back. Hopefully you're still here. Hopefully you're still here with me. Let me see who's here. There you go. Okay. Let me see this weapon shop. See what he's got here. Anything for me?
Did a play really fall?
Nothing. Nothing new.
World's just too dangerous these days. I say we try to get out.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
You got nothing for me, bro. You got nothing for me. When are you gonna give me the fucking next summon?
Battle intel submission.
Yeah, when is he gonna give me the next summon, dude? The crew, I never heard of it, Carbon.
Welcome, Koopa.
This guy's got nothing for me, huh?
Leaving already?
Yeah, what else you got? You got nothing for me. No, I did not even buy Red Dead, dude. Too long of a game for me. Hey, anybody in the chat, when do I get the next summon, dude? There's got to be another summon, like Bahamut or something like that, right? Well, where's the next summon? From this geek.
Continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Nothing.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel skills.
I don't do discounts.
Hey, you don't do discounts. What the fuck am I talking to you for? I think we're ready to go. Is there anything else I need to do before going? Yo, Hassan! 1, 2, 3, 4, 500 bits, bro. I appreciate that, brother. Is there anything else I need to do before I get the hell out of here?
Hey there. Where you headed?
I don't know. Where am I going? I got 15 of 17, bro. Shadow, I got 15 of 17, bro. I'll show you right now. Hold on. Yeah, man. We're driving out to the Chocobo. Oh. 7 of 12. And the stagger effect. Increased stagger damage bonus to 200%. How do I get that? How do I do this? MP consumption. Master all 12 types of magic materia. What haven't I mastered? Can I look at what I need? Dagger effect is through Tifa. Use the triangle attacks. Jamie, I have not watched Rusev on Twitch. Oh, Battle Intel Report 15. How do I get that? I don't have 15. So I got to stagger people with Tifa? All right, so is it... oh, look. So look, what is this? See? Moogle medals. There you go. Should I move on? Should I just go over the wall? What is this? So when an enemy is staggered, use Tifa and use Unbridled Strength ability. Gotcha, bro. Gotcha.
Ready to do this? Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon.
Will I see Chadley again? All right, you know what? All right. Might as well, you know. Tired of sitting in the same area, man. I want to proceed, you know?
So, when this is over, you gonna go on being a merc?
That's the plan.
Reckon it suits you.
I'm climbing over Trump's wall, right?
Yeah, it does.
Used to think you were a little shit with a big attitude and a bigger inferiority complex. Quite possibly the worst person I have ever met. But that was before I figured you out. All this, it ain't you.
Deep down, you're a pretty nice guy. Didn't see it when we were kids, but...
Don't know about any of that. But kindness is no use on the battlefield. If anything, it's a liability.
Hey. No one's asking you to treat Shinra with kid gloves.
Aerith's up there waiting for us.
Then we better get a move on, huh?
Ready?
There you go. Expecting here, guys.
Goal one, kick some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal two, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
This one is pretty huge. Kind of along the lines of bad creative wall. All right. What do I got here? Lightning. I'm gonna switch this here. I upgrade weapons. Yeah, I got upgrade weapons. Buster sword is upgraded. Let me see what we got here. We got MP regeneration. Oh, we got MP regeneration. I'm gonna leave it up to you guys to let me know what to do. MP regeneration. I got magic defense. Max HP. Or I got this whole fucking skill set here. The skill list. Limit break damage, 5% boost, another materia slot. I'm gonna say another materia slot. I think that's gonna be pretty handy, you know? Yo, Punk J Twitch, what's up, bro? Alright, I'm gonna do the other materia slot. What else do I need? What else should I do? Materia slot, KLO, I got the materia slot. A magic defense, max HP. We got this one here, MP regeneration. And we got magic power, a HP 200, max MP 10, limit break. I didn't get a... Why didn't I get a new materia slot? Oh boy. You know, I'm gonna go with the magic defense, I think. I linked it. See ya, there you go, bro. I linked it. We got Tifa, let's see. I'm gonna do attack power on Tifa. That's our... There you go. I could do one. I'll do this buff duration over here. Get rid of that one. And we got Barret, right? Gatling gun. Let's see what we got over here. Magic power. We got 13 to spend on him. Magic attack power. We'll do magic attack power on him for this one. All right. Materia upgrade. Yeah, we linked it. See? We linked it. I'll worry about that later. All right. Let's see. Let's move on.
Telling what's gonna
well, thank you guys for spending part of your Sunday afternoon with me, man.
Bobby, where did Daddy go?
Mommy, where did Daddy go? Okay.
Are you hurt?
Why did this have to happen?
Hey, you guys might want to turn around.
Who the fuck are you talking to, bro?
Help. It's too dangerous.
For you, maybe.
Yeah, right, bitch. Fuck out of my way. You got anything else for me? You got weapons for me or something?
Do what you gotta.
Yeah, all right, get the fuck out of here. You're JLD. Thank you, man. What we got over here? Nothing. We got a bench here. And we got a vending machine. Anything? Nothing. Nothing. Up we go. Up we go.
Give him hell.
Okay.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Let me handle this. Yeah.
Oh, they're still alive.
Gotcha. That it?
Why does Tifa have no fucking health, dude? Are you fucking serious? I gotta go sit on the bench. Instead of using some fucking potions. Bench yourself, Cloud. You did a shit job there, bro. Up the ladder we go. Oh, man. Ah, they see an enemy there. Boxes. I found an antidote. Alright, bro, where you going?
And then some. Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn. You're up.
All set. Gotcha. Too late.
Oh, yeah. Another one in the bag.
Tifa is all damaged, bro. Yeah, I know. So I can't wait for Aerith to come back. Enrique, no. Randy's got a 5-year deal, bro. He's with the WWE for the rest of his life.
Gotta win it all costs. Oh.
Alright, I need Tifa here, dude. I need Tifa.
Do it.
I want Tifa. I don't know what's going on here, dude. Dude, how can I see anybody?
Get back!
Bring it.
I don't know what's going on here, dude.
Keep it up!
Well, that was fucking terrible,
just like
dude.
That, okay?
Those camera angles are fucking terrible.
So that's where we have to climb?
Yeah, great.
Apart, why are we up there?
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now. It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
All right.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you ready?
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there. Up, I'm gonna get bored.
Yeah, don't, you know, don't get ahead of yourself here, man.
We can take him.
We need to stay on mission.
Great. It's a good thing I got fucking wind, dude. Master G, no. No Assassin's Creed for me, dude.
Saving Aerith is our top priority.
This is Hunter 2-2. Just had to put down a few monsters. Over.
Roger. Frickin' avalanche making us put in OT. Probably cowering in the dark somewhere. If you find the shitheads, make them suffer. 2-3 out.
Listen up! We ain't running and we ain't hiding! Y'all don't know the meaning of suffering, but you will!
Call was over.
Now, I don't know if I'm gonna do hard mode, dude. What am I gonna do hard mode for? Who's this?
Why don't we use our grappling guns to get up there? Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
I have no idea, Master G. I want to play The Last of Us before The Last of Us 2 comes out, but I use the grappling gun, and that's what happens.
Avalanche! 2-3, this is 1-4, we have contact!
I guess everybody and their mother knows we're here now.
Did I miss anything? In boxes? Not that it really matters, but I like... That's where I fell down. Alright, let's continue. That was pretty simple. Any healing needing to be done here? Yeah, we'll use a cure. That box is right here, look. Anna Weiss, yeah. First playthrough, bro. Oh, look, there's a bench.
What do you think? I just hope that this time.
Lurking in the darkness. Weapons? All the same shit. I love you.
What's your
back? Shit. Oh, whoa, whoa.
On you.
Yes, my turn. Are you ready? Big man. Yeah. Give him hell.
Let me meet. Gotcha.
Dude, what the fuck?
Take it over.
This way.
Don't overdo it.
Need my help.
Steady.
You're up.
Oh, he's almost dead anyway.
Too late. Bring it. See ya.
Hell yeah.
Maybe dial it back a little.
Oh, water. Water. They got a bench over there anyway. Whoa, 3,000 gil, bro. Take it. Yeah, man, I can't wait for a lot of people's jobs to reopen, bro. Seriously. I feel bad for everybody not working, man. Ridiculous. It's so fucking bullshit that we're all going through this right now, man. It really is. It's fucking completely unnecessary. Where do I gotta go? I can't wait for the fucking beer guns to open up, bro. I can't wait.
You and your bosses are all gonna answer for what you've done.
Payback time. Too late.
Triple slash. Yeah.
It's on you.
Where's Tifa? You're cooking an Irish bar, bro. Sounds like a pretty sweet gig there. Well, how do you get over there? Well, let me check over there because I can't come back down, huh? Is this, I could have did that. What was the point of that grapple there, dude? Really? What was the point of, Now I'm curious. I can't go up there, right? What was the point of that grapple if it all led to the same spot? Oh, never mind. What is out here? Where am I going? What is this? I got an enchanted ring. Then I could get back up here, look. Uh-huh. All right, you see? You see? And where do I go? I'm lost. I gotta go over here. I gotta go out here. Can I get up there? It's fucking grappling hook.
Down.
Oh shit. Whoa! Pushing me away, dude.
Damn it. If any of this crumbles, we're all going down.
Nah, man, I'm staying with Twitch. Mixer's dead, dude. Everybody jumped to Mixer because it was a cool new thing and nobody's over there. Everybody knows me to be on Twitch. Nothing on the opposite side, it's just this. Just that, huh? What is over here? So you gotta look around. You gotta look around. Empty slot. This is chapter 15, bro. Okay. I gotta get over there somehow. What do you gotta do? Will you get the fuck out of my way, please? Yeah, man, I always look around, bro. It's my thing.
About busting into Shinra HQ's got me fired up.
Save some for later.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going for days.
This is the only way, dude.
Do this.
Whoa.
Look down. Just keep going. Don't look down. Don't look down.
Whoa. How do you get up there?
Focus.
Oh shit, who's this? Oh, these fucking clowns.
No holding back. Enough.
Dude, this Cerulean Drake motherfucker.
Take the lead.
And then it, look. These camera angles for this fucking enemy.
Give me your best shot.
Dude, the camera angles for this enemy are god awful, dude. Cloud could use something. There you go. I was gonna do this over here until I got fucking. Magician's bracelet. I'm coming. There we go. Get out of my way. Ah, oh, look at that view. Look at that view over here.
No turning back.
Oh, shit.
Deal with that.
Need my help, do you?
Gotcha.
Coming at you, hard.
Bring it.
How'd you like that?
That it?
Man, they're giving me these enemies that are flying, and I have no room to move. I'm on a fucking... Look at where I am.
Hi.
That son of a bitch is back. I thought we lost him.
All right, now what?
Looks like there's only one way to go.
We'll head that way anyway.
I can't even move. Look at this fucking guy, dude. Look at this guy!
Let's
do this.
shit.
Let's do this!
Is that it?
Joke on it, asshole! That all you got?
Okay!
Check out this shit right here! Bring it home!
I got this! See ya!
Nothing else out here, huh? Drum, I'm getting better, bro. I've been practicing in the Coliseum, bro. I know what I'm doing now. I get frustrated easily, but I know what I'm doing. Who's this? Both of these clowns. Where's Tifa?
Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn.
All set.
Oh shit.
Come on.
Bring her.
Feel the breeze. It's on you.
I got you. It's on you.
I appreciate the benches, bruh. I appreciate them giving me benches. Give me whatever you got here. Mega Potion, I'll take it. Ether, I'll take it. Phoenix Down, I'll take it. And sit me down at the bench. What we got coming up? What's gonna piss me off here, guys? Ace, what's coming up here, bro? Where am I going? In the door? Oh, where am I going? Well, I gotta look up? If I can fucking get there. Where the fuck do I gotta go? Over here, look at this. Look how dumb I am. Jesus Christ. Holy shit, dude. Durr! Where am I going? Up, down, left, right? Where am I going? I gotta... More than likely, I gotta go up. I can't even go down. Let's go up.
Cloud.
Well, yeah, well, we don't even know if there's gonna be baseball, bro. Yeah, we will. I'll be there.
You'll help too.
Of course I will. Just give me, put me in charge of the beer menu and we're good to go. Seriously. Mikey, what's up, man? A lot of nothing, man. The basic of the Final Fantasy story, I love. The extra shit that they added in here, I don't really give a shit about. That's just me. You know? And I don't appreciate... Will you get the fuck out of my way? I don't appreciate the fact that they gotta spread this shit over 3 games for me to get my my story, you know? Where we going? Up we go. Am I missing anything here? Yeah, boxes. Am I missing any materia over here? Probably not. I hope not. Yeah, well, yeah, expect to pay $60 for it, bro.
Run!
I don't mind. Oh, shit. Okay.
Run, damn it, run! Move your ass! Shit, look out! Was getting tired of playing tag anyway.
Yeah, let me beat this thing. Okay.
Keep it together.
Need my help, do you? Bring in the heat!
Whatever.
Guess I'll die here. Yeah. Bang bang. I'm counting on you.
Let's go.
Fucking floor so I can hit you?
You okay?
That was close.
Oh, he's over there, asshole. Oh shit. What is this? Oh, now I can do some damage. Oh,
gotta stay.
Look at this. Everybody's asleep.
Get back.
All right. Okay. Okay. I see. I see. I don't know what the
come on.
Dude, get away from me. Motherfucker.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
All right, Barrett. Uh-oh.
Come on.
Dude, this is ridiculous. Napalm drop.
Bam.
Maybe we can use that laser to break through the barrier.
No, I don't want. Actually, you know what? That one might work. I'm gonna use the chocobo. Wind.
Hope you're ready.
Bring it. Take the lead.
Why now?
Oh, I need cure, dude. I need a fucking ether. Oh.
Buzz off.
Why? Thief is dead. She's still using the summon.
You okay? Keep it together.
Need my help, do you?
Chocobo, bro, I told you. Why you gotta use Ifrit? Why you gotta use Shiva? You gotta use the Chocobo. Win!
Shit.
Kill that motherfucker 10,000 hit points, dude.
Huh?
Oh, thank you, Drum.
Barrett.
See you later, bro. Thanks, Master G. I'm about to make dinner in a couple minutes to myself. I'm gonna make some chicken dish, dude. Some mozzarella chicken or something. Crusted mozzarella chicken.
And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
I'm ready, bro. I'm ready. Midgar. What's next? Was that the chapter? Is that the end of the chapter? Belly of the Beast.
That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again?
Because he's got that machine gun on his arm. That's why we brought him along.
Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
All right, guys, I am going to get out of here. This is the start of chapter 16. I don't want to start another chapter and only get halfway through. I'd rather do it in an entire playthrough. But I'll be back tomorrow for sure. Follow me on Twitter just to make sure you guys know when. And I will be back, man. We're chapter 16. We're coming towards the end. Final Fantasy VII, man. Should be a good one. Thank you guys again for watching, and I will see you guys tomorrow right back here on Twitch. Thanks, guys. Wrong screen.